I want to thank everybody who's bought any Diddy, going to buy any Diddy product, any bought any Beats product, and helped make Beats the number one selling headphone in America. I mean, give it up for all you guys. And as far as stats go, we don't sell inexpensive earbuds. This is not about being the cheapest on the block. It's about being the best sound quality. The best sound quality, you got to pay a little more, but you get what you pay for.
For sure. I heard him. And also the long-awaited Detox album, y'all. That's what's up. And when you buy the Diddy Beats, you get a free download of Hello Good Morning. So that's what's up.
Okay, that's what's up. So the second question is, out of all of the many things that you've involved yourself in, business-wise, did you ever foresee working with someone to produce headphones? Have you ever thought that would come true?
From everything that I do, I try to surround it around entertainment. And when I saw them doing Beats, to be honest, I was like, whoa, I can't believe they got to that before me. You know what I'm saying? So when I got the call, I was kind of relieved. Because we all like competitors in a good way. And this is a different type of way to look at competition. Forget the competition. Let's go ahead and let's work together. So I was proud. I was happy that I wasn't left out of it. It was always a dream of mine. So I was just happy that they let me be down with the situation.
So we know musically, you've always been all over it, never missed a beat. So we want to know, with this year, you have a movie, you have a lot of different things happening, a lot of brands that you're working on. Do you feel your life a little bit more crazier than normal, or is this just a normal day in Diddy?
Nah, it's definitely, this is one of the craziest times it's ever been, you know what I'm saying? It's definitely heating up in the right way, between the Ciroc, which is doing so great. Boys and girls
in the building. Coconut Ciroc,
that's his favorite. They're both their favorite drinks, the Coconut Ciroc, Coco Loso. But drink responsibly, we're gonna say that. But to be in a movie, get him to the Greek, and be in a movie that's gonna give you a laughter. I've never experienced that with Russell Brand and Jonah Hill. That's hitting June 4th. To have a single moving up the charts with Hello Good Morning and ripping down the clubs and the Waka Flocka joint, to also be about to perform on the BET Awards. All of this going on in June, this is probably one of the best months of my life. My kids out of school, getting to spend time with my kids. So it's crazy, but it's the kind of crazy that you pray for.